going to the most amazing place ever. I played with salamanders made of light, saw a car covered in a million crystals, walked inside a kaleidoscope.
Not Carly.
It's true. I watched my brother draw with light,
grew taller than my parents, saw a Hogwarts made of matchsticks, and so much more. I even met my brother's future girlfriend.
She was weird.
Questions?
Can I go?
Sure. Just go to Ripley's Believe It or Not in Gatlinburg, Tennessee.